What I got here is my finish M39. I just want to do a real cute, and I'm going to scratch it all up. I just want to show you that the nice thing about these M39s is they got a fully floated barrel, which is pretty cool. And if you saw it in my other video, I was complaining about how rusty this gun was, but I put 10 rounds through it and it cleaned that bore right out. This bore actually looks really good. So I got 4 bullets. One of them must have rolled off. Apparently I'm going to take 4 shots with it. Maybe it's only 3 shots. And see what it looks like on camera shooting this thing. Huh. I wonder if my magazine spring went bad. I think I can only get 2 in there. Oh, that one fits. You just got to know what you're doing, Clayton. Brace for impact. Got your ears on?
Yep.
Kicks like a mule. That's real nice. Yeah, that bore looks great. Like nothing was ever wrong with it.